Welcome to Wisdom Trek with Gramps. Wisdom is the final frontier in gaining true knowledge. We are on our daily trek to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, and to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. This is Gramps. Thanks for coming along on today's trek to increase wisdom and create a living legacy. In Proverbs chapter 16, verse 16, we are told, "How much better to get wisdom than gold, and sound judgment than silver." We are on day 1,655 of our trek, and it is time to explore another nugget of wisdom, which includes an inspirational quote, along with some wise words from Gramps for today's trek. If you apply the words that you hear today, over time, it will help you to become healthy, wealthy, and wise as you continue on your daily trek of life. So let's jump right in with today's nugget. And today's quote is from Jim Patrick, and it is, "A Christian must keep the faith, but not to himself." So today's nugget of wisdom is, keep the faith. Throughout Scripture, we are encouraged to keep the faith, but it does not mean that we are keeping it to ourselves. In fact, we are commanded to share our faith with others as we have the opportunity to do so. Faith is powerful, and with that power, we can move mountains. It only takes a small amount of faith, such as a teaspoon of yeast or a tiny mustard seed, to impact the world significantly. The root of the issue is that we lack adequate faith for our own use, let alone having enough to share our faith with others. If we are questioning and not following God's precepts, how can we expect others to observe and gain faith through us? It is through faith that a righteous person lives. We need to allow God to enable us to live a life worthy of His call. It is then that we'll have the power to accomplish all the good things faith in God prompts us to do. We need to cling to our faith so that we can share it with others. The instructions for a robust faith is found in Hebrews chapter 12, verses 1 and 2. Therefore, since we are surrounded by such a huge crowd of witnesses to this life of faith, let us strip off every weight that slows us down, especially the sin that so easily trips us up. And let us run with endurance the race God has set before us. We do this by keeping our eyes on Jesus, the champion who initiates and perfects our faith. Because of the joy awaiting Him, He endured the cross, disregarding its shame, and He is seated in the place of honor beside God's throne. And as you ponder this nugget of wisdom for yourself, please encourage your friends and family to join us and to come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, Creating a Legacy. If you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,654 treks or read the Wisdom Journals, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. And I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player so that each day's trek will be downloaded to you automatically. And if you're not done so, please consider giving us a 5-star rating so that others will join us in mining our nuggets of wisdom. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor. But most importantly, I am your friend, as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and create a great day every day. See you tomorrow for more daily wisdom.